The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Bearer from Death Valley, weighing 299 pounds, the WWE Undisputed Champion, The Undertaker.
Let's see if this competitor can turn things around tonight.
Approaching the ring from Venice Beach, California, weighing 302 pounds, the WWE Champion, Hulk Hogan.
Oh, the WWE Universe letting him hear it. Knows all about big matches. Don't forget, he's one of the most decorated champions in history. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Collar and elbow tie up. Hulk Hogan going for it.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hulk Hogan has never been shy about his offensive attack. Simple yet incredibly effective. An opponent can expect to get pulverized with his clotheslines, body slams, elbow smashes, attacks in the corner, and of course, the big boot.
Hulk Hogan making a move. Right now, the momentum is with Hulk Hogan, and who knows when it'll stop. Ow. Ooh. And there's the leg drop. There's one thing an opponent of Hulk Hogan's can be guaranteed of. They're gonna be hit with smash mouth offense. Hogan's strength took Andre the Giant down at WrestleMania 3, and that's all that needs to be said, if you ask me.
Taker's found his footing. He's back in the match. Oh, ow! Hey, now!
Under Hulk Hogan, and the shoulder is up.
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons.
Ha!
be time.
Wow, that's got to be it. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes.
Hulk Hogan is getting ready.
Hulk Hogan loses out on a chance to capitalize here. Undertaker's looking for some massive impact.
Let's go to the highlights here. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker.
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.